peppers attached, while there was a revision of a script of about 3 or 4 pages. I was there for a very long time. I still have flashbacks about it. But that wasn't a prank. That was just everyday work.
That's right.
I never pulled a prank on anybody except for rewrites. And if an actor was giving me a really hard time or giving me any attitude, I would go rewrite the script.
So, you're like an audience film such as you said, you have different departments. And the prop department, the art department, and the culinary department always had kind of this rivalry. Because there's 2 parts of the show. There's the cooking aspect of it, and there's all the sets and gadgets. And so we'd always be like using the more important side. So what I did one time, we all had radios, I recorded him saying, culinary, which they would yell at, they'd come running, and they were like, this whole kitchen. So I recorded it, and then I would take it back to my phone and play it through, like I'd wait till the head culinary girl would go to the bathroom, and I'd play it through my walkie, and would go, culinary, she would come running out the bathroom. And I did this about 6 times, so she finally left, it wasn't him doing it.
If you had just brought me in on it, I could have played this for days. That explains so much.
Yeah,
so much. Also explains why my cats run away from everybody. So, is there any other prank? I don't have a prank, but we did have a tradition that I'll mention, which is that every day at 4 o'clock, the head of the culinary department and Todd and I met behind the wall of the kitchen set for tequila shots. Needs to be maintained. So nobody else has got a prank?
All right, good. Let's go on.